Hello, my name is Peter Rumm, and I am part of the diagnostic team at CustoMed. And today I am going to explain to you how you can write a report in the Holter ECG. To create a report, you have to access the report dialog box. To call up the report dialog, it doesn't matter on which page of the Holter ECG you are currently. You can open a context menu with a right mouse click, and in this context menu you will always find the menu entry Report as a top item. If you click on Report, the report window or report dialog box will open. This report window contains the following elements. You can see the text field where you can enter your free text. However, you can also display the so-called text modules. There is a total of 4 groups in the Holter ECG, with 8 text modules each. 4 times 8. So you have 32 text modules in total. You can fill these text modules now with completely different content. If you have, for example, a normal result, which means a Holter ECG without any abnormalities, you can simply write a normal report text. You can save this normal report as text module, and each time you have a normal result, an ECG for which you want to use this normal report text. You can call up this text module so that you always have the same consistent report text. Thus, when writing your report, for example, a normal report, you can create consistent reports by always using the same text and wording. And what is great, this text, no matter how long it is, can be called up with one click on this text module or via the function key. As each of these 8 text modules is attributed to a function key, this means by clicking on the text module once or using the function key, you get a report text of any length. What is more, you can also integrate the individual data contained in this specific Holter ECG into your report text. An individual information would, for example, be the number of a specific event, such as ventricular or supraventricular premature beats or tachycardia, pauses or whatever. To this end, you can use the so-called export elements. This means you can integrate export elements into your report text. For instance, the total number PVCs is, and now use the adequate export element. Then the number of PVCs given in the Holter ECG in question will appear as number in your report text. Thus, you can provide any report with the individual information originating from a particular Holter ECG. And this is finally the idea behind the text modules. You can create an individual report, and you can generate a text module for any eventuality by using these 32 text modules. Call it up, and thus formulate a report text quickly, easily and consistently, and nonetheless individually. And this is not only possible for a 24-hour evaluation, but also for a multi-day evaluation. The good thing is, if you activate the menu item Multi-Day Report under Options, you can see tabs for each single day in the report window. Now you can create a report for each single day with the adequate export elements in the report text. And you will notice that the number of events you have in the report text are used individually for this respective day for which you are writing the report. This means these export elements are day sensitive. Now, simply press on Confirm at the bottom right, and you make a valid report from an unconfirmed report. This is how writing a report text works, and if you have accomplished this, you have not only finished editing, but also report creation of the Holter ECG, and you are ready to deal with the next Holter ECG.